Yo, what is going on YouTube? It is 3/7/2024, about 8:04 a.m. right now. I'm about to go head outside and hop in the ice plunge, and then we'll come back inside and get all of our levels marked out for IWM, AMD, and also QQQ. We're gonna absolutely crush and kill the market today. I'll also do work today, and then we have a leg day planned later in the video. So stay tuned for that, guys. Don't really have much more to say right now. I'll hit you guys once we are outside. Gonna go put this ice in here actually and probably just let it sit for a little bit. And you know what? I actually might just come back in and mark my levels while we're letting it cool more, if that makes sense. Okay guys, go ahead and get 4 minutes in the ice bath. It's honestly not as cold as I'd like it to be. We might have to start getting 2 bags of ice as it gets warmer out, which sucks, but anyways, let's go ahead and get 4 minutes in. Okay guys, it is about 8:55 a.m. right now. We obviously have been back inside for a little bit now. Just went ahead and got some stuff done in my journal. Got this new journal. It just helps me write down what I'm thankful for every day.
affirmations, what I want to get done today, all this good stuff. Really just helps my mindset get in the right place, at least for me, always journaling and all that good stuff, especially after the ice bath, coming in right inside and doing that. Really just gets my mindset in the right place and all that good stuff, locked in for the day and knowing what we have to get done and what we have to do to get done. But anyway, so let's go ahead and hop on the charts here. First thing we have here pulled up is QQQ, obviously. As you can see, this level right here, we're already probably getting a little bit of a rejection around on the 5 minute. Is this 442 level? If we can get a rejection around this level, I'm going to be looking for a possible short opportunity back down all the way, honestly, probably into 435, 55 ish. Obviously, if we get a valid break and hold above this level, going to be looking for longs up into 446. So that's pretty much all we got going here on QQQ. Pretty simple. Obviously, there's more confluences that go into every trade and stuff like that. So let's go ahead and move on to IWM. IWM here is kind of the same thing. We have this whole kind of zone right here, as you can see, that I have marked out between these two lines. Fucking itchy, bro. Fuck. Between these two lines that, is a whole zone I'm going to be watching for either a break and hold above for potential longs or a rejection of this zone for potential puts back down into 204.11. Could be very nice opportunities going both ways here. So that's what I'm watching out here for an IWM. And AMD is honestly a little bit more unclear for me today. But what I'm really watching here on AMD, as you can kind of see, as I'm either watching for a break and hold above this all-time high, which is 214.81, for a potential long opportunity, or if we reject this level and get a break below this uptrend here, I think it could be a really, really good short opportunity back down into, dude, I doubt we come all the way back down to 198. I kind of need to find the next support zone or a place we could even bounce at besides 198, because that's a really, really, really big drop there on AMD. I doubt we come all the way down there, but I could definitely see some downside here on AMD today if we do reject this level here. I need to start actually playing other stocks as well. I might go over and see what Tesla's looking like today, and maybe I don't even know. What are some I don't even really know what some other most common played stocks are for options. I know Tesla is one. I mean, you can really play anything that's looking good and has potential setups. But yeah, I definitely do need to start playing other stocks, because there's always great moves on other stocks. If there isn't one on IWM, QQQ, or AMD, there's always another move on another stock for options. But yeah, that's pretty much everything we got marked out for today, guys. Let's crush and kill the market today. Let's go crazy, guys. I'll definitely be keeping you guys updated throughout the day if we get into any trades. So yeah, guys, update you guys then. Okay, guys, it is about 10:38 a.m. right now. As you can see, the market has been moving the best. We've kind of just been having a lot of chop, a lot of slow movement in the market, not that key pricing action that we need. I am up about 0.30% right now on the account, still green. I did take one loss this morning here on IWM, but then I'm also in QQQ calls right now that I'm probably going to be cutting anytime here for a small win, because, bro, I just feel like, honestly, I just feel like so shitty just trading in markets like this, because I know it's against my plan and we're trading in low volume, shitty price action markets when I know we shouldn't be. But yeah, we're in QQQ calls right now with a lighter position size only because we are moving slower. All that good stuff, guys. So yeah, still in these calls, so keep you guys updated. We're definitely not going to be going right in the accounts today. Probably going to cut this QQQ win here soon. I'm actually up about 11% on it right now. So there we go, getting a little bit more of a move up. So yeah, I'll definitely be keeping you guys updated throughout the day. I'm still journaling. I still want to, keep up my mindset in the right place and still be staying disciplined. So I'll keep you guys updated. Okay, guys, it is about 12:30 p.m. right now. I have not taken any more trades in the day since that one trade. I think last clip you guys seen, I mentioned that I was in calls. As you can see, they did pay. I got out a long ass time ago. I made about 18-20%. Like I said, I went with half of my normal position size only because we were moving slower. Riskier trade, not a trade that I was really 100% confident in, so that's why we took a lighter position size. But either ways, we're still barely green on the account, but like I said, I'll take those small green days over a red day any day, especially when we're moving slow in the market and I don't really see any setups that I like. I'll easily take that. So yeah, no more trades, and we're not really looking to take any more trades right now. I'm actually about to go ahead and head outside because it's 60 degrees out and it's sunny. It feels beautiful out. So I'm going to go sit out there with my MacBook and get some more work done, stuff like that. So I'll keep you guys updated throughout the day if we do take any more trades. Okay, guys, it is about 4:12 p.m. I have not taken any more trades on the day. Just been getting some stuff done. Actually got tomorrow's video actually completely edited, so I'm glad we got that done. I'm about to go ahead and leave for work here in about 18 minutes, so that's when I will update you guys next.
Okay, guys, it is 4:47 p.m. I just have arrived at work not too long ago. I'm about to go ahead and head in here. Bro, I seen this nice-ass McLaren on my way here, bro. Bro, we got to get rich, boys. Like, I'm telling y'all, even though I'm kind of still going to be working another job after I leave Target, I'm going to be making $10 more an hour. So I'm going to be making $25, and I work overtime. I'll be almost making $40 an hour, bro. These paychecks are about to be crazy, and 90% of these, honestly, are probably go straight to the trading account, bro. I'm telling y'all, this is the last year I work a 9-to-5, bro. Mark my words, I'm going to be coming back to this video and... We're like literally like seeing myself say this, bro. This is the last year I work a 9-to-5. We are becoming a full-time trader this year. Like, we are going crazy with trading YouTube. I'm telling y'all, bro. Like, just wait, bro. All it takes, and I know I say this, but really all it takes, bro, is patience, consistency, hard work, all that good stuff, guys. The biggest thing is patience. You just have to be patient and take it step by step, brick by brick. But in the end, guys, we're gonna get there. So next clip you'll probably see is me in the gym. All right, what is going on, YouTube? Welcome to the workout gym portion of vlog, leg portion, whatever you like to call it. I'm gonna go ahead and squat 45 and a 25 for 3 sets, 5 to 10 rep range on each. So let's go and get it in. Really got some shit bothering me right now, but we're about to get it all out in the fucking workout, bro. About to get all this anger out, all this emotion out in these squats and this leg day. So let's go and get it in. Alright, guys, go get the second set in. So a 45 and also a 25 on here. I'm gonna go ahead and get it in, so let's get it. Holy fuck.
Go, pussy!
Let's go!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, nah, fuck. Oh, God. Alright, guys, go get the last set in for this. About to kind of just keep the 45 and the 25 on here and just say fuck it, because my last set kind of fucked up. I definitely had more in me, but I don't know what the fuck just happened. But so let's go and get it in. Two more. Come on. Alright, guys, I went ahead and actually hit calves. I hit two things for calves in between squats and now what you're about to see now. So I have 4 plates on here. Let's go ahead and get in 3 sets for at least 5 to 10 rep range. So yeah, let's get it in.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, going to get the second set in here. Still have four 45s on here, as you can see. So let's go ahead and get the next set in. One more. All right, guys, go get the last set in here. I'm just gonna keep all the 45s in here, so four 45s on each side. So let's go ahead and get the last set in, guys. Okay, guys, go ahead get the first set in here for prone leg curls. I have 75 on right now, so let's go ahead and get this first set in. Hopefully my camera doesn't go dead, it's blinking red. I definitely have more charged batteries in my bag, but I'm just gonna leave it on this battery for now, so let's hope it doesn't go dead. Okay, guys, go ahead and get the second set in. I'm gonna go ahead and keep 75 on, and if we can at least get 5 to 6 reps. That's all I'm looking for the second set, so let's go ahead and get it in. Got some bad news. This fucking dude, all my camera batteries are blinking red, so we really don't have that much stuff. We have this actually, and then we have leg extensions, and then we also have core, but I don't never record core, so yeah, we should be good. Let's go ahead and get the last set in though of 62.5 on. Oh, Okay, guys, go get the first set in here for leg extensions. I do have 135 on here for the first set, so let's go ahead and get it in. Okay, guys, go get the second set in. I went ahead and moved it down to 130, so let's go ahead and get it in. Okay, guys, go get the last set in here for leg extensions. Still have 131. Really just want to get this shit done and over with. Fucking hate leg days. Honestly, I just want to get out of here. After this, I still have to hit two more things for core, so not out of here so soon. So let's go and get this last set in. Okay, guys, that's actually going to be it for the leg day. W leg day, I'm going to go hit two things for core, and then we'll be on our way home. So that's when I'll update you guys next. Okay, guys, went ahead and made some rice and chicken. Got home not too long ago. I'm also going to go ahead and make a protein shake. I'm going to throw one of those pre-made protein shakes in with some other stuff like peanut butter, some ice cream, some oats, all that good stuff, guys. So I'll keep you guys updated before I go to bed. Okay, guys, this is everything I'm about to put in my shake. It's kind of random and kind of crazy, but, I mean, it still has a lot of calories, a lot of protein, all that good stuff. Got oats. Got this Reese's ice cream I'm about to put in here. Peanut butter. This little pre-made protein shake that already has 30 grams of protein in here. I'm about to put it all in here with milk, blend it up, and then slam that down. And I already ate the rice and chicken. Okay, guys, it is almost about 2 a.m. Went ahead and slammed, obviously, that protein shake down. Had to get some stuff finished up with the arm day video that I'm actually about to get rendered right now. I'm about to go and brush my teeth and then go to bed. With that being said, guys, that is it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys made it to the end, thanks again for watching. You guys are some real ones, man. Thank you for all the love and support you guys have been showing in the recent videos. It means a lot to me, guys. Thank you guys so much. If you guys are new, don't forget that like and subscribe button. Sorry, guys, I'm trying to make this outro quick because my camera is about to go dead. But yeah, guys, thanks again for watching. And as always, I'll catch you boys in the next one. Peace.